Obviously, when the IPL came at the start, you know, a lot of people thought, even some of the players thought as well, it's just a fun cricket. You make money and you go out of it. You know, whatever salary you get, you make it and you just go from there. But then eventually with the years to come, you know, players have actually started to become really serious about it. It became really professional league. And then actually to realize for the players, it took a couple of years, I think. But then franchises also became very smart, because before it used to be 3 years contract, then became 1+1. Now it became 1 year contract and then they retain and whatever. So it has evolved with the time, but it's been a fantastic journey of last 10 years. And the cricket ka level is, वो बढ़ गया है और इसी वजह से डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली इंडियन टीम को फायदा हुआ है. बहुत सारे ऑप्शंस आ गए इंडियन क्रिकेट के पास. और आज से 10 साल पहले 15 साल पहले जो एक ऑस्ट्रेलिया का नाम हुआ करता था कि लोग जाके डरते थे कि ऑस्ट्रेलिया के सामने खेलना इट्स अ बिग डील, अब वो इंडियन टीम के सामने हो गया है कि लोग आज थोड़ा सा बैकफुट पर रहते हैं कि इंडियन टीम के सामने मैच खेलना दैट मीन्स यू नो वी हैव टू प्ले आवर बेस्ट क्रिकेट. सो दैट हैज बिकम यू नो इन सम वे ऑर अदर IPL की वजह से बहुत ज़्यादा फायदा हुआ इंडियन क्रिकेट. You know, I really think the players who have played in this era should never complain, because I think we played in the best era, and some of the people who has done wonderfully well for the cricket in the past years before the IPL, before all the you know one day cricket has come, you know, the people who have actually made the game for you know to sustain and played amazingly well and everything, you know, sometimes when we hear the stories, you know, sometimes they feel that you know if they wish IPL would have been there at that time. Which is nothing wrong in it, because everyone wish, who knows, आने वाले 10-15 साल में क्रिकेट को और आगे लेके जाए और सैलरी कैप ज़्यादा बढ़ जाए. लेकिन आज के ज़माने के क्रिकेट को आई डोंट थिंक कभी कंप्लेन करना चाहिए, बिकॉज वी एक्चुअली लिविंग इन अ ड्रीम.